Gentlemen, welcome to another edition of the Alpha M Store Style Breakdown, where each episode we hit a popular store to see what the style situation is. We go in and we shop for an entire outfit from head to toe. We get the outfit, we take it back to the studio, and we rate that look and the store in four important categories. We average the score, and this gives us the Alpha M Store Style Rating. Today, we're hitting the Gap. So you know how I feel about the Gap. I love the Gap, but I'm gonna try and reserve judgment and be objective in today's breakdown. My mind's about to explode. I want everything, but I've gotta be objective. This sweater feels incredible. Lightweight V-neck, hell yeah. I'm always down for a cool puffer vest. They're great to put underneath jackets. They're great for layering. They keep your body warm, but they also don't add a lot of bulk to sleeves. So I might actually pick this one up. What do you think? How's it look? Good? I got some great stuff to try on. I'm excited about this outfit. All right, so got a great outfit. I didn't actually end up buying Gap denim, which I love their jeans and they're a great value, but the outfit I got, it's very conservative but playful. It's great for somebody who's younger, also a little bit older. You're gonna love it. So we got some incredible deals at the Gap. The puffer jacket, $54.99. The merino wool v-neck, $41.96. The white Oxford, $29.97. But the best deal of all, those incredible brown herringbone pants, $14.99. And the grand Gap total, $154.54. All right, guys, so before we go over this badass outfit, I gotta talk about our even better ass sponsor, White with Style. Guys, it has never been easier, more affordable, or faster to whiten your smile at home than with our sponsor, White with Style. I've talked about them on multiple occasions. I've used them zillions of times because this is the only teeth whitening kit that I use. There's nothing more attractive or sexy on a man than a white smile. And it's never been easier, more affordable than with White with Style, today's sponsor. There's a link down below to go check out the professional home whitening kits that they offer. This kit normally would sell for retail at $269. But if you enter the code ALPHA28, she's gonna give you, my girl over at White with Style, she's become a friend. She's gonna give you this kit for $28. What you're going to get in each kit, a set of custom bleaching trays. When you get these, it's kind of like the old football mouthpiece. Dunk them in water, boiling water, slap them in your mouth, and they're gonna form custom trays so that they're specific to you and your amazing, soon to be white smile. You're also gonna get this. This is 10 treatments. So each kit comes with 10 treatments. Your first treatment might actually whiten your teeth up to like 7 shades. How are you gonna know? You're gonna get this cool guide. It's gonna show you sort of where you're starting and where you get after each treatment. The other thing you're gonna get to help activate the gel is this cool. This actually helps activate the whitening gel. It looks stupid, but I'm telling you, it absolutely works. Guys, if you have not whitened your smile in a long time, you gotta hit that link down there right now and grab a kit while supplies last. She's offering them, like I said, for $28 if you enter our code, and that is a ridiculous order for 10 treatments. $8, it's never been more affordable. Now, let's hit that outfit. All right, guys, so here is the Gap outfit, which I really love. And I stepped a bit outside of my box. I don't usually do maroon, but I saw this sweater, I saw these pants, and I just fell in love. I'm like, oh my God, it's incredible. And I just thought it was a great look. The puffer jacket, like we said at the store, it's incredibly versatile and just a great layering piece. You can wear it underneath of a jacket, you can wear it by itself, sort of like this, but it's a great look, right? I'm gonna give you one of these actions before I show you the actual look, but I paired it with my own personal monk straps. I think I'm gonna stop buying shoes at these stores because I'll never wear them. And I don't know, I just kind of think it's a waste of money, but I definitely didn't waste money on this dynamite look. But really, it boils down to the score. All right, guys, so my unbiased review of the Gap. Affordability, we're giving them a 7. I really think that in terms of bang for your style buck, the Gap always impresses me. Quality, that always impresses me as well. They're gonna get an 8. I've had Gap jeans for the past like 8 years that I still wear, that still hold up, that still look great. For variety, this is where Gap kind of falls apart. They're gonna get a 4. You can pretty much find great casual clothes there. Sometimes, like business casual, they've got great chinos, they've got some okay Oxfords, but it's definitely not any place you're gonna find anything super dressy. So for variety, like we said, they get a 4. Age range, they get an 8. You can dress there if you're 12, you can dress there if you are 75. You can always find things that are age appropriate. So the overall Alpha M store style rating for the Gap is 6.75. So how'd I do? Unbiased? I think I did pretty good. The selection right now at the Gap was decent. It wasn't as good as I've seen it, but the clothes, the deals that I got, like $15 for these pants, I absolutely love them. They're slim fit. They've got great slim fit chinos. They've got great slim fit khakis. They really crush it in terms of casual clothing. Lightweight sweaters. They just do a really great job in my opinion. But I wanna know what your opinion is, guys. Down in the comments, let us know. What's the next store we should go and hit? Because I'm always down for shopping. Give this video a big thumbs up if you dig it. Thank you so much for watching the latest edition of the Alpha M Store Style Breakdown.